Approaching then the church, Vincent saw the church from at the beginning far away, and then all of a sudden he there in front of the entrance at the door. What could he felt? Coming in, a cold place, it was winter. How many people? Probably he was not really very much interested on how many he will see there. And then approaching the altar, slowly getting towards the pulpit, experiencing that moment, those minutes, seconds, getting up the stairs to get to the place from where he started to speak. And in fact, Bob was not Vincent anymore. It was God, it was Jesus speaking through him. What he felt, saw, experienced after his sermon was a miracle. He started to understand that God works through people. He started to understand that one needs to be a tool in God's hands. Miracles started happening, conversions started happening. 400 years ago, but here we are today, looking into our own Fallville, in our Fallvilles around the world. We as Vincentian family, we as followers of the Vincentian charism are encouraged to, first of all, re-experience that moment again and then share it with the world. How many people are waiting? How many people are in need of spiritual help, of physical help, of material help. We need to take the person as a whole, not just one part, but as a whole. This is what Vincent got to understand. He at the end understood that Jesus is calling him to take the person who is in need in all its totality. Let's go to our four wheels around the world and again revive our own fire, revive our the charism within our own, within ourselves, and then encourage others to follow in Vincent's steps, which is the step of Jesus, the gospel. We need to do something beautiful. We are called to do something beautiful for God. And here we are. This year, it's our beautiful chance and gift to do so.